all shall bow before him. Shall bow before him.
Don't count on your father's return, Raven.
Haste, my sisters! We cast off within the hour! Take that to the Athena. Sloop 51. After drop-off, meet at the South Pier. Mora's team needs help with an intership weapons transfer. Move! Diana! Your army will stand down. They will not abet Superman's madness. You hold no sway here, Pretender. I am in command. You stain Amazon honor. We are to temper man's aggression, not enable it. After Metropolis, Superman showed me the truth. Man's aggression cannot be tempered, only quelled. Slaughter the innocent? As Zeus fooled Hippolyta, Superman beguiles you. Your world's Amazons must be weak-willed if you are their queen.
Ugh!
have to give service. Help the innocent. Save the lives of friend and foe. That is our way. You lecture me on the meaning of being Amazon?
I don't seek to lecture. I seek to depose. Now to rebuild what you've destroyed. Hold, my sisters, hold! While I am not of this world, I am Amazon. And I tell you now, this path is folly. We are to unite the world's people, lessen man's rages, overcome them with compassion and love. She has enabled one man to inflict his rage on an entire planet. Let him be consumed by his darkest passions, rather than extricate him from despair. Sisters, let us return to the right side of history. Let us enter battle, but as humankind's protector, not its destroyer. We are Amazons. We are here to save mankind.
It's worse by the minute. We have to get
Once I'm finished, you're all going home.
You know, I get it. Like you, I've planned for the day when Superman might lose control. But without help, you'll die. And the insurgency along with you. Then maybe that's my fate. We don't believe in fate.
My world. My fight.
You made it ours when you brought us here.
Ah!
expected otherwise. If we're done here, we're losing time. This is a mistake. You brought us here because you had faith. Faith we'd uphold the values you've given everything to defend. So trust us. Trust yourself. And let's end this. You have no idea how to use it, do you? I was hoping you wouldn't figure that out.
We need to get started. Innocent people are dying.
We'll take the others, so you can focus on their Superman.
We'll do it together. It'll prevent more casualties. Then Superman. Doomsday's gonna be tricky.
Collateral damage.
I'll have to force that fight elsewhere. Anything else?
I realize this isn't entirely accurate, but it's good to have you back.
Adam, if Kondak exists here, I suggest you go home.
You're weak, Hino. Your world suffers for it. There's no place for you here. Superman modeled his government after mine. We allow no insurrection.
Your evil must end. That'll hold you long enough.
So super, was he?
Here's your chance to do what's right. I would take it.
Superman, to take on the might of Atlantis?
Yes, we are.
Wanted here. Now. You're not wanted here.
May not be wanted, but I'm clearly needed.
Superman, we've broken their ranks. They're retreating.
Good. Once they're pushed back, we'll need help with rescue and recovery.
I'll break off a Legion as quickly as possible.
Thanks, Diana. You always make it look easy.
Let's get through this first. Then tell me how easy it looked.
We'll need to... You'll live disappointed.
Yeah. solve me?
I have before.
Doomsday's not today. I knew they'd pull you over eventually. You don't belong here.
My obligations don't end at the borders of my dimension.
I am this world's savior. I protect it. That's what's happening out there? Protection? Disobedient children will be punished. Children? We're not gods. We don't decide who lives and who dies.
The decision is mine. It became mine when Joker turned me into a weapon of mass destruction.
I know what you lost.
And you judge me?
After I've killed you, I'll bring Lois here. When she sees how I've perfected this world, she'll be afraid and disgusted.
She'll be alive!
Lois's death doesn't
just... stole her from me!
You stole this planet's freedom! It's time to give it back. It's time to give it back.
Ah!
save this world.
Now I'll save it from you.
Your reign is over. You won't terrorize these people any longer.
Fear is the only thing these people understand. One day, you'll learn.
Superman's accomplices have been rounded up or turned themselves in. The next job is restoring civil order.
The transitional government has its hands full. We're here if they need help.
Thanks, but no. The people need to know they're in control, not us.
So you haven't changed your mind?
I respect the president's offer, but I don't belong in government. None of us do.
You think Batman has a future here?
Crime and corruption will return. Ollie would have called me a pessimist. I'm just being realistic.
And your Superman?
He'll stand trial. They all will.
He was right, you know.
About what?
Put in the same position, I might have done the same thing. We never know what we're truly capable of.
I hope for your world's sake you never find out. Just keep this in mind.
Yeah?
If something ever happens, and you do lose it, I'm coming for you.
You'll have to get in line.